start at making sure that the First Nations Inuit and Métis children in this country get the same start in life as all other Canadian children.
That's the Minister of Indigenous Affairs reacting to today's landmark ruling. It's a turning point for the First Nations community, which